Yeah, just painting this one. Two little Saratoga and lily. My name is Rajiwanga. From this one here, Saratoga, from that scale, and that little camp. My grandfather, he was gave me name from this one. You know, when they go every time, and Saratoga can make maybe a little camp in there. Every time we're going on the creek, you can see they make a little clear, and they're standing there all day. They're making a little camp. That one and numbers that scale. Like, you know, sometimes they're going every two or three or four, maybe. They get together, they're going, looking for food. But this only two little young one. You can see on the creek sometime, if you go. All the little one, they get together and they're going. Looking for the small fish and they eat and prawn, everything. Yeah. That's lily I was drawing because they every time they go and hiding on this lily here. They get in, sometimes they're standing there on the shade. Because some prawn or something going there and they can get that eat all the little fish. This one is basically my dreaming up. But all my we all do what is Saratoga here, that's our dreaming, but I still gonna eat. A lot of people, they were telling me don't eat, but I still eat. And this white one here, again, this one I was using okra a little bit, but this one okra I was using. And this one a little bit of clay mine, but this one is from white paint, this one here. This one white man paint, but see this one okay here, okra, and this one is a little bit of delek. That one delek, and this black one is white man paint. But if I like to paint in my local way, paint that red okra and yellow okra and ash for making black, and white one delek. Clay. And that brush I was used, that little bit when I was cleaning that brush, and I just left some two there, so it was making a little bit bigger that painting. But initial painting is really big, but if I use one, really fine. If I use one brush, really fine one.